All right, this is an atomic kettlebell sequence. So you are going to clean the weight. You're gonna do a front squat from that loaded position. You're gonna do a reverse lunge in that front rack position, and then press. That is one repetition. You drop back down, clean, do your squat, reverse lunges, and then press. That'd be two reps. That is the atomic kettlebell sequence.